Welcome. Today I'm going to show you how factory restore iMac G4. This will work with almost any power PC. Step 1. When your computer turns on, hold on Command and S together. When you see this menu, you can release the buttons from here, do everything same as me, and you will be finished in minutes. iMac will restart, and now you are done. Thanks for watching, like and subscribe.